Rental properties let out on domestic tenancy in Wales are regulated by the Housing Wales Act 2014. Landlords and agents are committing offences if they fail to meet their obligations. Those who actively let and manage rental properties in Wales need a licence. When is a licence needed? A licence is required for activities like publishing adverts for property, conducting viewings, setting up tenancy agreements, preparing inventory or schedules of work, dealing with tenants, ending a tenancy, and collecting rent. How to apply for a licence? The process can be completed easily on the RentSmart Wales website. Applicants are required to complete an online form, provide evidence of approved training, pay a fee, and make a declaration of fitness and propriety. Once licensed, it is really important that the licensee complies with the license conditions and continues to be fit and proper, otherwise the license is at risk and can be revoked. License conditions set out the things that must be done to maintain a license. Sometimes deadlines are issued to deal with specific concerns. One condition applied to every license is about the RentSmart Wales Code of Practice, which lists all the legal requirements that landlords and agents have to comply with. Head over to the Useful Guides and Downloads page on our website to view the code. Additional conditions are applied to agents, which provide added protection for landlords and tenants. These include client money protection, to protect the landlord or tenant if the agent goes bust. Professional indemnity insurance, to cover the legal costs and expenses in defending a claim. And membership of a redress scheme, an independent body providing an escalation point for client complaints. RentSmart Wales is committed to improving standards in the private rented sector by ensuring that landlords and agents are well informed. Failure to comply with conditions puts a license at risk. For more information, get in touch with RentSmart Wales.